New York is one of the fashion capitals of the world, and so when you go there, it always feels really, really nice to get at least one new piece of clothing. I got this and this. What's a bigger tradition for New York millennials than Sunday brunch? And now, you can get drinks as early as 10 a.m., so brunch on.
Cheers for brunching.
Number four, get cheeseburger. Get a burger at Shake Shack. They're famous for their super juicy burgers. Also famous for their insanely long line, but it is worth it. I promise, it's so worth it.
New York is the land of the pizza by the slice, and no trip to New York is complete without a piece of cheesy goodness. What could be better than watching the sunset over the skyline? While you're at it, you should probably have a photo shoot for your Instagram account.
New York City gay bar, Soho. Classic, classic nightlife.
Yeah.